from the beginning of the studio to only choose works that we would love to share and to do.
Never to choose money over the artistic potential. We always choose the artistic potential, and this is what made us like build a real nice portfolio that we would be proud of. It's evolving because when we began, I didn't know a thing about graphic design, so I had to learn everything, and so he taught me. And for him, it was kind of his first year, you know, out of school, so it was the very beginning, so we had to learn everything. So it was like the first project were very challenging, and Influencia, this edition, was very challenging, and we took so much time to produce like the first, second, and third, like
issues. We had one month to make the creation and the production of the magazine with the illustrations, with the typography.
And we were newbies, you know, we were so new at this. So it took us so much time. Now we would do that like easy.